we have both the captains in the center with the match referee. Heads is the call, and heads it is.
It's a good toss to win. They really need to make most of the conditions now. These are the playing 11 for the respective teams.
Ladies and gentlemen,
a lovely day to play cricket, and here we have the two umpires walking in with a brand new ball. In comes the fielding side. Here come the openers.
Pace bowler into the tank.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are you ready? Game on!
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
That is 4. Time that to perfection.
There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field.
Right.
Edge and taken. A brilliant piece of bowling. It took the edge and flew away to the fielder.
That was good bowling and a sharp catch.
Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder. There is a fielder at cover. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for 4. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly.
Right.
He is unlucky there and once again hit straight to the fielder. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball.
There is a fielder at cover. Nudges it for a single. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
That is a very quick single taken. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming.
Right.
That's hit straight to the fielder.
The captain has been good with his field placements.
That's four. Didn't time that well, but definitely would be pleased with the result. That was an absolute gift for the batsman, and he cashed in. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. We are through with the innings. The umpires lead the fielding. Keeping wickets in hand would be vital.
Pace bowler into the tank.
The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. They're packed one side, making the batsmen go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. Oh, that must have really hurt.
There is a fielder at cover. Straight up in the air, and that's a six.
Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy.
Batsman can't find the gap. It's straight to the fielder.
The bowler is bowling from his favorite end.
Oh, that's huge. It's disappeared way into the stands. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Another field change.
He is arguably one of the best hitters in world cricket.
Bang! Into the gap for four. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. He has found the gap. That is a boundary. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That is lovely timing from the batsman.
Can he do it again?
He has found the gap. That is a boundary. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Missed that completely. Change in bowling here. Spinner into the attack now.
Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle.
That is huge appeal. Bowler thinks he's got the batsman, but the umpire thinks otherwise.
Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one.
That's six. He picked up the length very early.
The winning runs are scored and the batsmen congratulate each other after having won the game for their side.
The players shake each other's hand as they walk off the ground towards the dressing room. It has been a good game of cricket and they've played in the right spirit.
Let's congratulate our man of the match and catch him for a few words.
I'm really grateful for my captain.